Leeds, looking to bounce back after last week's home defeat to Oldham, took a 26-second lead at Yeovil thanks to Argentinian Luciano Becchio making his first start for United.